This morning with a lump in my throat. I don't mean that metaphorically, I actually have a large lump in my throat, rubbery and hard. The doctors measure the lump. It is exactly 3 centimeters by 3 centimeters by 3 centimeters, and situated on the thyroid, a butterfly-shaped gland that regulates hormones. I can't help but picture this in my mind. At the doctor's office, I insist the lump has emerged overnight, because I have only just noticed it.